to leave messages that he sent out, it is an action that any of us would have taken, and certainly an action at the bare minimum we would have expected from our government officials and healthcare providers. Our right to safety and our right to information is something we are entitled to.
I have never in my life loved any collective or people. The only love I know and indeed have is the love of persons, the love of my friends and family. And Dr. Lee proved that in China, even loving your friends and family could be a crime. It is forbidden. And this is why we celebrate them as a symbol against dictatorship, against censorship.